We just walked into McCormick and Schmitz, and I'm doing something I've never done before. And this is?
Tony Fabiano with Brown-Forman, Korbel Winery.
And needless to say, we're drinking Korbel with a straw. Now, how about that?
It's the hottest craze around. It really is. Across the nation, we're having promotions like this in bars such as McCormick and Schmitz. And we're doing a drink promotion with the little 187 milliliter bottle. And it's a fun thing to do. People just see it, and they say, what the heck is that all about? And they want to try it.
I've officially made Korbel my official champagne of Dining Chicago.